All right, here is an old 1853 Frick stationary steam engine. You can read about it, just pause it if you want to read about it. And here we go, this is still on display in Wrightsville, Pennsylvania. So, here you go, everybody. Just gonna walk around it, check it out. I like when they leave historical stuff so people can actually see what happened back in the 1800s and early 1900s. There we go, that's the 1850s Frick stationary engine. All right, everybody, hit that subscribe. Thanks, see ya.